And like the news outlets is just forcing it down our throats. And it's all about like, oh, Corona's bad, Corona's bad, yeah. Corona's bad. And you're just like, yo, like my dad always watches CNN and it's just like, yo, shut that fucking thing off.
Literally, bro.
Like these the people that are telling you, the people that are telling you stay inside are literally not staying inside.
Exactly.
They're literally at events. Exactly. Like, I don't get it. I don't, it's so hard to fucking trust anyone. Like I know more than news, bro. The news is literally, yeah, you got to trust the news because that's like where everyone
gets their information from. Right?
But that's another reason why we shouldn't, exactly. Because it's so heavily, concentrated. Like I got it. News is important. It's important for people to understand what's happening in the world,
going on in your area.
Right. And the news brings us to a reality. Like, you know what? This is the world we live in. Mm-hmm. And majority of the time, the news covers fucked up shit.
Exactly.
Do you ever watch Nightcrawler?
No, I haven't.
God. And the whole movie is about making up stories and letting the news control the neighborhood to get them ratings, mm-hmm. and to get watch time and get views and money. And the more graphic the content is and the more of the storytelling, he's a filmer and he films like deaths and stuff and he brings it to the news company and the news loves him because it's so graphic and it, mm-hmm. if it bleeds, it leads. And that's what the motto was. And it was so fucked. It was so crazy. And it brought you to the perception of like what the news actually does, the dark side of the news, of how people probably pay more propagate the fucking virus.
Exactly.
To make it look so fucking bad and evil. And then you think about it with like, hey, the virus is killing a bunch of people. ICUs are opened up. But millions of people die a day.
Daily. And we don't think of that, right?
Millions of people die a day.
Especially like, yeah, like I don't know the exact numbers, but a bunch of people die of cancer.
Yeah. A bunch of diabetes, heart attacks.
Heart attacks. Like there's so many things that go on daily when normal life was going on that no one really paid attention to or shit.
I want to know if we had a death and a life counter,
mm-hmm.
and a population counter,
mm-hmm.
on the news stuck in front of our face without the virus, with everything, would people be scared to fucking go outside? But apparently everything gives you cancer nowadays. Wear your mask when you're in a public spot, Walmart thing, mm-hmm. have respect for people, mm-hmm. right? Don't be doing this. Don't be fucking, oh, I have a medical condition, mm-hmm. right? Get the fuck, like, stop. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I don't feel free. Like, it's not, it's fucking up our civil rights, blah, blah, blah. Put the fucking mask on. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Like, if you're wearing a mask when you walk, when you go on a nice leisure walk, get the fuck out of my way.
Yeah.
What are we doing?
Yeah.
What are we doing?
In that sense, yeah. If you're in an area where there's a bunch of people, yeah, I agree.
Put the mask on.
Wear the mask.
You know?
I agree.
Out of respect for others.
Even though that's not my thing, because like that's how normal life's going to come back, going back to that topic, uh-huh. is like, if we want normal life to come back, everyone's vaccinated, everyone has to take off the mask.
Yeah.
Like that's how normal life, you know what I mean? Yeah. But in the sense of, say like you're going for a jog and you're wearing a mask, what are you doing?
It's the air is everywhere, bro.
Literally. And going back to that Idaho doctor, what he said was, he said that once you talk outside, like the particles or whatever, they just vanish. They go away.
Uh-huh.
They go away. And going back, and not going back, but talking about the 6 feet distancing thing.
Yeah.
The US changed it from 6 feet to 3 feet because they didn't notice any difference. There's uh-huh. no difference. So they literally changed it from 6 feet to 3 feet because when you're outside and you're talking to people, once saliva comes out of your mouth, whatever, it just mm-hmm. vanishes. It disappears.
I just feel like the mask,
it can't go away.
There's such a false sense of security. It's not even funny.
It is.
You see in the NBA, like Nick Nurse is half of the time his mask down. He has a fucking talk. They have to mm-hmm. breathe.
They have to breathe.
These NBA players, they're wearing it on the court. They're in the same arena.
Exactly.
Like,
exactly.
Half of the people, if you wear your mask with the nose open, don't wear, like, what do you, you know what I'm saying?
Like, what's the point of having it on?
I don't get it. I don't know if it's difference if you breathe out your nose and breathe out through your mouth, what fucking corona particles.
What the difference is going to be.
But, I agree. But, like, if you're going to wear the mask, wear the mask. If you're not, take it off.
But here's another thing going to the masks. Why aren't they promoting biohazard bins? Throw the masks out. If this virus is so contagious, you know what I mean? Uh-huh. And you're wearing a mask, disposable mask, we're just throwing it into regular garbages. Anybody can touch it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? If the virus was so, like, it's serious, but I mean, like, in the sense of you want to promote it,
yeah.
Why aren't they promoting, okay, you got to throw it on a biohazard mask? Because once it touches someone's face, whatever particles on there, if they have it, now they just throw it into a garbage.
Bro,
you know what I mean? And it's just like a cycle uh-huh. that...
That's a good point. I didn't really think of it.
Like, no one thought of that, right? Like, why aren't they promoting put it in a proper container instead of just throwing it on the ground or throwing it in a regular trash can?
Because there's masks everywhere now. It's like common. It's like a pop can at this point.
That's what I mean.
You know?
So like, it's like...
I think
do they
that
work, do they not?
A like, mask is literally, this is my analogy with the mask, okay? You're going to gallows, you want to wear your sweater, okay? Mm-hmm. You're walking through the hallways, Miss Antunes walks up. Fuck. Take the sweater off. She's not looking. Put it back on. That's what I think the mask is. You go into Walmart. Okay, fuck it. Put it on, just to get into the building without
confrontation.
And then right when you take it off, right? Or like if you're getting caught with the mask on. Mm-hmm. Or like it's become a daily necessity now.
It has.
Right? It's but like you fucking put it in your
like
pocket.
You always have to have it on you in your car, anywhere. It's like anywhere you see people have it on their dash cam now or like on their window, rear view window.
And then they're saying, don't put on your dash cam because of like the particles and stuff. My dad is putting in plastic bags. I'm just fucking like, fuck, I need a mask. Pull it. I think I'm sharing my mask with my whole family at this point.
Everyone just has one mask, just a universal mask.
Just to look good, bro. I'm just fucking putting my mask on, going to the thing, taking it off. It's like, oh, fuck, I need a mask. You have a mask on. It's like, what are we doing?
I know. Is normal life gonna come back?
It's just that doesn't make sense. Why are we sharing masks? What is this? Is not a shot glass at a party. You know what I'm saying? You know what do we do with the red cups? We just throw it out and we get a new one. We don't know where it fucking is. Fuck it.
Fuck it.
That's another one. You know what? Do the same thing with a mask, but people don't because it's a false sense of security. People see the mask. Like in order for a person to wear a mask, like I remember seeing this somewhere. People, if not every single person wears a mask in that Walmart properly, there's no point in wearing a mask.
Yeah, literally.
When you're wearing a mask, you're not protecting yourself from other people. You're protecting other people from yourself.
It's from yourself.
But if every single person wears the mask, then it's kind of like everyone's bouncing off each other. One person doesn't wear a mask, you're fucked. Even if you have a mask and they're breathing on you with no mask, it's gonna affect you in one way or another. You know?
And I feel like, I don't know if it's just me, but I feel like a mask is used as an illusion to feel safe.
Yeah, it's a false sense of security.
It's a false sense of security. You know, it's like an illusion. It's like, oh, I have my mask. Okay, I'm good now. Yeah. I can touch anything I want. I can literally. Just because my mask is on, it's like I can do anything now. I can talk to anybody I want because...
And you put the mask on. And then, God forbid, you don't have a mask, bro. Yeah, people look at you like you're a fucking...
Like you're a criminal. Yeah. Like, it's like, what are you doing here? Yeah. Get out.
Yeah,
like, and that's where I go by normal life. Like, I'm going to keep bringing it up. It's just like, these little things have to happen if we want normal life to come
back.
Bro,
you're watching TV and you're like, yo, what the fuck? That's too many people in the room.
That's too many people in the room. It's like, bro, oh my God. Like, you feel like, not claustrophobic, but you feel like weird about it.
Yeah.
You know, it's like, I'm not used to this because it's been like over a year now since we've done these big gatherings.
Yeah.
So it's like, we adapted to a lifestyle right now that's... Yeah. Not out of the ordinary because we've been used to it for a year and a bit now.
And we can't,
you know what I mean? Normal, and it's going to take time for people to develop, to go back to that normal life. And that's why I keep bringing it up.
Yeah. No, normal but again, new normal, we could go to like the social aspect of everything.
It don't matter. It don't matter.